way.
Easy.
Look for the next plate!
This looks more like a royal palace.
The Spire of Dreams. It was built for a queen 200-300 years ago. The last part of the palace, of the city to be completed. It was a tribute to the queen from her king. A spire to dreams. A place to look into the future.
Can you really tell the future in this place? That would come in handy.
It's symbolic. The spire is to show you what you can achieve if you dream. My mother used to tell me whatever I dreamed of here would come true.
What did you dream of?
The usual childish things.
Oh, come on, I want to know. What did you dream of?
Far off places. There were merchants that came here, fewer and fewer over time. They'd bring things, dresses, spices, plants. They'd look so different from the people here, smell different. If I closed my eyes and breathed them in, I could see where they came from, hear the sounds in those streets.
Now you can go to those places. Now, if you want, I'll take you there.
Sure. Don't you have any cause you believe in?
Causes are all about other people's dreams. I want to live my own. There would be good fishing in the streams around here.
Beautiful. I used to play here as a child. Sometimes I'd spend the night at the top.
Were you as serious then as you are now?
Dreams were all I had time for. The fertile ground is at the top. We can use that plate to get to the next level, where a mechanism will allow us to go further.
Welcome to my spire.
Where everyone is. There. That mechanism will take us to the next floor of the tower.
This is a life. You should put these in across the rest of the kingdom.
What have we here? Are they real, or are they a dream?
Go! Find her! I'll follow when I can!
Catch me if you can!
This is getting personal.
Here? Then go. Nice try, but wrong again.
I'm free.
Be careful! She's still around here somewhere!
What are your dreams, little man? What fantasies can I make true? What desires will you paint upon my canvas? Dreams together. Your mind traveling distant lands, your body trapped in this decaying place. We are not so distant from each other. We share many desires. She lives in a dream, my little man. Look at her. See her. Nothing left for the dream of what was.
There are times I could have used this!
All a pretty dream. She will save her people, or Mars will return. The city will shine again. Dream. Day and awake with the night. You, my little one, what do you need of dreams? Turn your dream, make your future reality.
That will take us to the top.
I know if you start to feel, you know, stuck.
If I have to tell you that I can't move, we're both in trouble. Here we are. The concubine's around here somewhere.
We just lost our way out of here.
But why would you want to go? Now that wouldn't be right. Not for this.
Where is she?
Just waiting for my prince.
I'm here! Ugh. dodge their attack!
Beginning to feel sorry for Ahriman. I mean, he's been trapped with her for 1,000 years. About the dream being dead.
She's right. The dream of this place is past.
You mean you're giving up?
No. Ahriman must still be stopped, but not for the past.
You better not give up. There's no way you're gonna look so good if you end up covered in corruption and spouting stuff about Ahriman.
I look good, huh?
Oh, don't tell me you don't know. I've never met a beautiful woman who didn't know she was beautiful.
And I've never met a man who used flattery unless he wanted something.
You have such a suspicious mind.
No, I'm just nowhere near as naive as you think I am.
Much as I hate to break the dream, how do we get out of here?
We'll have to go down the outside of the tower. I think we can get out over there.
Look at that view.
We haven't got time to admire the view.
Hey, it might be the last thing I see, so I might as well enjoy it. Wanna go first?
After you?
I don't think you're naive.
Yes, you do. You agree with the concubine on that.
Well, that's the only thing we agree on. I mean, I certainly don't find her attractive.
Uh-huh.
Well, I don't. I really don't find the concubine attractive.
And you think I need to know this because...
Because you obviously don't believe me.
I just don't know why you're trying to convince me.
Slime.
Beauty's more than skin deep.
And she's a lunatic. You're jealous.
Of course I am.
Okay, deny it, but we both know the truth.
Did you leave anyone behind on your adventures?
Well, there was a girl in... Ah, wonderful singing voice. Oh, there was another in...
Anyone you cared about.
Well, I care about everyone. Caring kind of guy. This place was built for love, huh?
Not that sort. The sort that lasts.
People do some crazy things for both. Ready to go on, Elika?
Or accuracy counts.
We have magic! Oh, yeah. We still have to run!
Get strict with me again.
We must keep moving.
Here we go.
Got one.
Another one.
All right. Let's go.
only on us.
Ready.
Clear. Ready to be ambushed? Hey, are you all right?
Yes. If we can make the jump to that plate, that will lead us over.
Almost a waste of the irony for it to fall on such a humorless people.
And I shall take her place Queen of the Aura, from light, darkness. And you, my brave little man, with me as queen, what of you? Suffering as I seek to end. Know the pain I suffered to get here, the things I would do to remain.
Are you keeping count of how many I've finished?
Let's go on.
Let's get out of here. Move fast to dodge those things.
Don't worry about me. Just go.
While you still can.
Use your gauntlet!
don't even know your own mind.
I'm sorry.
She's very convincing. Anyone would have fallen for her act.
Let's get out of here. Things she said on us.
We will have to face them again. The concubine, too.
I'm gonna have blisters on my blisters by the time we finish. Here's one. That's another one.
Watch the edge!